In the HitFilm user guide, under 3D layer modes, you will find the following information. 3D Unrolled renders 3D content directly into the 3D space. Multiple 3D Unrolled layers will accurately interact with each other in 3D space. What does this mean? I'm Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei channel, and today in this video, I'm going to show you exactly what that means. So inside of HitFilm Pro, I have created this asteroid field using a lava rock model and the particle simulator. If I then go to another composite shot that I have labeled space scene and I drag that asteroid field into the space scene, then it is just a flat layer sitting there. However, if I go ahead and change the asteroid composite shot to 3D Unrolled, the first thing you'll notice is that it adds a new camera. And if I go ahead and move this camera around, you will see that 3D composite shot is interacting in 3D space as if those items were actually three-dimensional within this composite shot. In addition to that, if I add a new light layer, then you can see that the objects in this shot are also interacting with that light layer as if they are three-dimensional within this shot. So there are lots of advantages as a result of having the ability to do this. For example, obviously if I right-click on the particle sim, you can see that I cannot actually pre-render a particle sim. However, I can pre-render a composite shot, and so as a result I can make a pre-render of my composite shot, significantly speeding up my editing workflow. That's just one of many things that can happen as a result of using the 3D Unrolled layer dimension in HitFilm Pro. I'm Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei channel. If you have any questions about this, leave them in the comments below. Otherwise, thanks for watching.